My dad is doing epoxy today. So here are the different pigments. We have Americana, Espresso,
he's going to be mixing this part A and B to make it hardened. And we're going to be filling in these sides and other stuff. So this is basically eco epoxy resin. And he's mixing it really.
You have to stir it a lot. You have to get it really mixed up to it.
And then we add the pigment. It's a metallic color. It's really pretty. And he already filled in this. He made his own eco epoxy. And he filled in that scooch part. Pat your face, Dad.
Alright. Let's do black. How about that?
Which is espresso. Kind of like a brownish.
And then, let's set my stick on.
In there. So, yeah.
You have to work fast.
It's gonna drip, Dad.
There we go.
I'll open it.
Some palm and then a spoon.
Oh, it's coming out, it's coming out. It's glitter. Yeah, it's coming, it's coming. Oh! There's the brown stuff. Like poopy.
It's probably enough.
Can I mix it?
Huh?
Can I mix it?
Yes. Where?
Can you hold this? It's facing.
Oh, sorry.
So we just gotta.
Gotta mess it good.
You can see it's getting really hard. It's kind of like a brownish color. It's still clear. We don't need it. We don't need that. We gotta get all that glitter mixed. It's really pretty. It's like a coffee color.
Yep.
That's why they call it espresso. It looks black in the packaging, but it's not. So you gotta work hard. Fast.
Oh, nutter?
Yeah.
You wanna hold it?
It's mixed pretty well.
It's gonna prep better, but
we gotta suck it into there. Well, put it in there, the right amount. Right amount. Just gonna fill it into that. Here. Kind of messy.
This is sort of in front of.
He's just squirting it in there. What does it say?
Penrod? It's a name. Someone's last name. They're doing it for their kitchen. He wants it for his wife. It's a metallic. It has a little bit of clothes to it.
And glitter. Yeah. So yeah, that's all we have today. So